Here we go. All right, everybody, if you want to go ahead and learn a little bit more about the beer you love, just head to the St. Louis Science Center. Believe the kids at home, this is a 21 and up event. We have Erin Cooper, she's an educator for the St. Louis Science Center. And what are we doing here?
So today we are going to do a sound demonstration. Okay. So they're going to be roving around at the Science on Tap event.
Okay.
Because it's going to help enhance our new guitar exhibit. So that's what we're doing, demos with sound.
Okay.
So we have Ublick here.
Ublick.
Now Ublick is a non-Newtonian fluid. I know that's a mouthful.
Okay.
So it just means a liquid that when it has lots of force, it doesn't react the same way as normal liquids. It becomes a solid sometimes and sometimes it's a liquid. So you can actually touch it if you want.
Sure.
The slower you touch it, it goes gooey, but if you try to hit it, it's a solid.
I see. That's cool.
Do you have a favorite color?
Red.
Okay. So you're gonna get the red ready, and we're gonna dump some on this speaker. Now most people don't realize that sound actually has a physical.
It's not that non-Newtonian fluid.
Yeah, I know. So we're gonna put some on top of our speaker, and the sound waves are gonna go through it, and they're gonna make it dance.
Make it dance.
Because sound waves actually have more force than people really think they do. So we're gonna pour some on here.
And of course, you want to have a really great beer when you go to a great concert.
You do. Science on Tap is an amazing event. There's going to be over 100 different beer vendors.
Nice.
Okay, would you like to add some red drops?
Sure.
Take the lid off first.
Sorry.
No, you're fine.
That's the reason why I have the educator here to tell me how to do that.
All right. A few drops wherever you want it. It'll mix itself.
One, two, three. Now we're
okay, and then because we're talking about forces today. I have the one that brings balance to the force. Because you know what Science Center, they encourage us to go full tilt geek. So.
We need some balance here at Fox, too. Oh, I love this.
Now, this is going to be really, really loud.
Okay, I'm
going
to come over here then.
And a little bit messy. But science is messy.
Oh, we love messy here on Fox, too. If it's not messy, you guys can't come. That is all right. Another thing, you said that there could be a whole bunch of beer vendors there,
There will. Over 100 beer vendors, and we have VIP packages, so that's got a full bar and extra snacks, exclusive interviews with some radio personalities, so that's the way to go.
And VIP, that starts at 6, everybody, and general admission is from 7 until 10. So, yeah, I'm ready whenever you are. Uh-oh, there we go. Oh, that's so cool.
When the bass drops is when it'll really dance.
Oh, wow. That is awesome. Oh, that is cool. Everybody, we have Science on Tap at the St. Louis Science Center this Saturday from 7 until 10. VIP is at 6 p.m. Ages 21 and up only, 5050 Oakland Avenue, slsc.org. Hey, we have a little bit of beer with the concert. You're on the 9 a.m. show.